What's up, guys, and welcome to day 5 of the Disney trip vlog. And today we are going to be going to Magic Kingdom. I'm super duper excited because apparently, according to the wife, is going to be the main park in Disney. So I look forward to it. It's going to be really, really fun. And I don't know. I just look forward to it. Because so far, Hollywood Studios has been my favorite out of what we've visited pretty much. But I'm sure I'll really, really like Magic Kingdom. Well, we're going to go ahead and get ready. And we're going to get out of here. And we'll see you all at Magic Kingdom. What do you think, Kendra?
I like it.
I like it too.
Like Magic Kingdom.
Yeah, it's pretty awesome. Excited. Oh, what's happening?
Guys, this is terrifying. I'm so scared.
What's happening?
I don't know.
Uh-oh. She just took a flashlight right inside. Yeah, probably. We'll get back to you when we figure out what the heck's going on.
Magic Kingdom hasn't gone very well for us so far.
Oh, we're going now. I'm not sure what that was.
We have been unavoidably detained by pranky spirits. Kindly remain seated in your doom buggy. We will continue our tour in just a moment.
Stop it. Oh, here we go.
Lisa interrupted our tour. Please remain seated in your doom
boat.
We will proceed in just
keeps getting interrupted.
I think it's part of it.
Huh?
I feel like it's part of it.
I don't think it is.
We have been unavoidably detained by Frankie's spirits.
We just got out of It's a Small World, but what are we doing next?
We're going towards Fantasyland.
Fantasyland. We also got us some more of that strawberry lemonade and strawberry fruit bar. I'm excited.
Also, the idiots behind us in It's a Small World will not shut up.
Oh yeah, we had some people behind us that would not stop talking for some reason, and it was just, at one point, one of them opened up some videos on their phone and was just watching videos or something. Like, if you're not interested in the ride, don't come on it. You know. Oh well. You got people like that here that are idiots.
And then, the Haunted Mansion ride stopped 3 times while we were on.
Yeah, the Haunted Mansion ride was not that great. It kept stopping like 3 or 4 times during the middle of it, saying we'll resume momentarily. So far, because of everything that's happened, I think Hollywood Studios is probably my favorite so far.
And then it would be Magic Kingdom. But we've not yet to go to Epcot, so I can't judge that. At the end of this vlogging series, I'll give you guys a list of my most favorite and least favorite parks. But yeah, we're gonna sit here and eat, rest for a moment, get going.
The Carousel of Progress was Walt's own idea from beginning to end. He loved it. He introduced the show at the World's Fair in New York City in 1964, and it was an immediate smash hit. Millions of people came to see it. And since then, the Carousel of Progress has had more performances than any other stage show in the history of American theater. You know, Walt loved the idea of progress, and he loved the American family. And he himself was probably as American as anyone could possibly be. He thought it would be fun to watch the American family go through the 20th century, experiencing all the new wonders as they came. And he put them together in a show called Carousel of Progress, which we are now about to see. Although our Carousel family has experienced a few changes over the years, our show still revolves around the same theme, and that's progress. May the century begin.
There's a great big beautiful tomorrow, shining at the end of every day. There's a great big beautiful tomorrow, and tomorrow is just a dream away. There's a dream that's a start, he follows his dream to find the heart. And when it becomes a reality, it's a dream come true for you and me. So there's a great big beautiful tomorrow, shining at the end of every day. There's a great big beautiful tomorrow, just a dream away.
This destined imagination, see the world tonight.
Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to the hotel room. So that pretty much concludes day five of the Disney trip vlog. Day five.
Oh.
Day four uploaded already.
Yeah,
it's day five now. So that pretty much concludes that. And we bought some stuff as well.
We bought a lot of stuff.
A lot of stuff this time around. I'm going to show you guys some of the stuff that we bought, and then I'm going to talk about the park so far. I'm not going to give a tier list yet until after we have visited Epcot tomorrow. So that will be coming in the near future. But we're going to go ahead and get through to showing you some of the stuff that we bought. First off, we got here Disney Munchlings. So let me go ahead and show you this. Munchlings, that's a gift for one of our family members. Next, we got a Walt Disney World. It says Walt Disney World Established 71. It's a mug or cup or whatever, however you prefer to call it. I got that for me. It's something I wanted and I thought was pretty cool. So next, we got a Minnie Mouse keychain. Oh, it has a little hair bow keychain type thing on it, too. Pretty cool. So, yeah. Some of these gifts are really cool. Here's another one that I got as well that we got for a family member. Oh, before I show you that, I got me a first visit pin.
Button.
Yes, button. Got me a first visit button. So, yeah. This is the first time I've been to Disney World. It's not the wife's. The wife has been several times. But this is my first time. So I gotta get the button. I can't do this with one hand, but I got this here. If you guys see the tag on the front here, it says "I scream." The wife's gonna demonstrate how it works. You gotta hold the button down while you open that thing.
Oh, okay.
Okay, that is loud. That is really loud. Okay, we probably don't want to disturb the neighbors or anything, no. But that was pretty loud. That's pretty much what it does. You can open it and it screams and stuff. So, but many of you know that we got Eve.
Yesterday.
And now we got Wally. She mentioned she's like she would die if she found a Wally plushie. Oh, she said that on video, but I remember her saying something like that to me. So we found a Wally plushie, and she was extremely excited about that. She was like, what the? She snatched it off the shelf.
I did. It's true facts.
She got her a t-shirt.
And the back says the hotel that we're staying at.
Art of Animation Resort.
And then I finally got my Onslaught bag.
She finally got one. That's of the characters from Up. It's pretty cool. She wanted to wait to see all the Loungefly bags so she can decide which one she wanted.
While I'm pulling the stuff out of the other bag, we got other stuff as well in one of these other bags, but we're not going to show that on camera because one of our best friends watches this, and it's for you.
Yeah, there's a gift for him, so we don't want to show it to him because he usually watches these vlogs. So, yeah, we'll be waiting on him. Shout out to him.
And his girlfriend.
Okay, and his girlfriend.
We got something for his girlfriend.
Oh, I remember these.
I'll show this one first.
Okay.
I got this shirt for myself.
Well, Disney World.
At least one shirt.
Yeah.
And then these. I might wear these to the parks tomorrow.
I think it'd be a good idea. I would love to wear those. I'll be your Mickey.
And then Mom says.
And you obviously know what the other one says. I'll be your Minnie. I'll probably wear those in the park tomorrow. What else did we get? I kind of forgot.
Another funny story while I'm grabbing more stuff out of the bags is We were leaving Magic Kingdom, and we were trying to... No, we weren't leaving yet. We was trying to get back to the Emporium. We was going to walk down Main Street. And I was trying to walk off of the sidewalk. And I don't even know how to explain. I tripped, I guess. And like I stepped off the sidewalk wrong and hurt my foot.
Yeah.
It hurts to walk really bad. I haven't looked at it yet. Because we're going to go back out.
For I didn't even see your trip. I was kind of just looking off somewhere else in the distance. And I just started feeling.
Yeah, I fell.
I was like, are you good? Bro, are you good?
No, I'm not. It hurts so bad. It still hurts. So we're going to take a look at that when we get back to the hotel room. Because we're going to go out for a minute and then come back.
Yeah.
So we'll look at that later. We'll give you guys an update about that later.
We got... this Pirates of the Caribbean hat.
It's a gift.
It's a gift for somebody in the family.
And then Tyler got this shirt.
Oh yeah, I remember this. It says, it's all fun and games until someone needs an eye patch. I thought that was a really neat shirt.
We also got this for a gift.
Pretty cool. Pretty cool.
And we also got this as a gift.
I think that's everything, isn't it?
Yep.
That we bought today at Magic Kingdom. I think that's everything. And I plan on taking these pins, buttons, whatever, and sticking them on my bag somehow. Possibly, maybe. I think it'd be pretty cool to pin them to the bag. But yeah, that pretty much concludes all of the gifts and everything that we bought today. But yeah, we're going to go back out and then we'll come back to the hotel room and I'll talk to you guys then. All right, we got settled in a little bit and we went out and got something to eat and came back. We took some of the stuff that we bought out to the car to get ready for when we end up leaving, which I do not want to think about because this place is awesome. I don't want to think about leaving. It makes me sad.
Makes you sad?
Yeah, I want to stay forever. But anyway, the wife got a cupcake that looks pretty cool and she wants me to show you guys, so I'm going to show you guys it really quickly.
It's a cookies and cream sundae is what it was called.
Ooh.
So we will
see. It looks scrumptious.
Taste. Also, update on the foot. It still hurts very much to walk. and it's kind of bruised. And also, when we got back to the hotel, we stayed here for like a long time before we went back out because I ended up getting sick to my stomach.
Yeah, unfortunately.
So I still don't feel the best. Still don't feel the best. I'm eating my cupcake and I got some grapes and I'm going to bed.
She got some grapes too. I'm sorry.
10:12.
Yeah, 10:12.
Way too late.
Too late. Oh, well. But, yeah. It was a cute little... That's a cute little cupcake, though. I really like the look of it.
Why can't you get it off the
way? It looks scrumptious. Scrumptious.
Nope, I got it.
Oh.
I don't got it.
Okay.
I got it.
Okay. I wish you guys seen what she just then did. Can you please reenact that?
No.
Can you please reenact that? I would love to see that. Please. 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 I beg. I beg. I beg you to reenact that.
I'm not.
Oh, man. She done a thing like... Something like that. I don't even know. But... this pretty much concludes day 5 of the Disney trip vlog. Where we went to Magic Kingdom. Unfortunately, we didn't get to see Mickey Mouse walking around the streets, which I really wish
we got to see Buzz Lightyear.
We got to see Buzz Lightyear, yeah. But I wish we seen him, Mickey Mouse, walking along the streets. We didn't even see Donald Duck.
We seen Donald Duck yesterday.
Oh, yeah, that is right.
Or the day before, I can't remember which one.
I mean, I showed you guys the clip of the parade thing that they had going down the streets of Magic Kingdom near the entrance. I showed you guys that in a previous clip, but we never seen Mickey Mouse, unfortunately. Which I kind of think he's probably the most popular mascot there, so I assume they don't take him out too often. They probably take him out quite every now and then people surround him, more than likely wanting pictures and stuff. But other than that, that pretty much concludes day five. So tomorrow we shall be going to Epcot. I'm pretty excited about that. We finally get a whole day of Epcot. We've been trying to go to Epcot, but like it would be the rain or something else that would prevent us from going. So I'm super excited, and the wife is super excited. We're going to go to Epcot. I'm just excited to see what it entails, because she's hyped it up a lot, and I'm super excited to see what is there. But anyways, if you guys enjoyed the video, be sure to leave a like and a comment. Don't forget to subscribe, and be sure to turn on that notification bell if you want to see more videos by me and see when these vlogs come out the minute of. If you want to check out the Instagram that I also created recently too, that'll be in the description below. That'll be where I post pictures of stuff that I do. So yeah, be sure to check that out. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.